Well, good Thursday, folks. A terrific day out there. Blue skies and sunshine making a return. And some cool temperatures this morning, which helps out our fall color. It is still a little dull in and around Baltimore, but changing elsewhere near peak out towards Garrett County. Coastal flooding concerns remain in place. Anne Arundel County down through Prince George's and Calvert counties, as well as southern portions of Maryland, as the winds continue to slosh the water in the Chesapeake and Delaware Bay. Satellite and radar combined is relatively clear. We do have clouds in place because that coastal low is still nearby, pumping rain up towards New York City and Boston. High pressure for us here in Baltimore and a powerful cold front. We're talking a 55 degree temperature drop in Denver with snow. Yesterday it was in the 80s. Winter storm warnings to the north, numerous freeze alerts in place. Just a sign of things to come that the cold weather season is now here. Future cast across the area shows that things are relatively dry. More cloud cover though in the mix for your Friday, and then Saturday will start out a little bright. Clouds will come back in during the afternoon as a weak cold front boundary moves our way. Temps in the 40s and 50s, increasing clouds, staying cool and comfy tonight. Filtered sunshine again, highs right around 70 for your Friday, looking pretty good. Some evening showers there on Saturday, a shower south late on Sunday. Ravens game looks great, mostly sunny, highs in the 60s. Columbus Day is nice with much needed rain by the middle of next week. Remember, you can download a free mobile app at WMAR2News, available at the Apple and Google Play Store, or look us up at WMAR2News.com, Facebook and Twitter for the latest weather and news updates. I'm meteorologist Eric Taylor.